Good morning, children. Today I am going to tell you a story. A boy who loved pickle. Okay? Do you know what is pickle? Pickle is a very tasty food. Okay? Now, let me tell you the story. One day, Roy's mother made a jar of pickle. This made Roy's mouth water. Roy started eating the pickles, but that time Roy's mother told him, "Roy, don't eat pickles so much. A lot of pickle, if you have a lot of pickle, it will make you sick. So don't have so much pickle at a time." But he didn't listen to his mother. That afternoon, when his mother was sleeping, Roy tiptoed into the kitchen and finished the whole jar of pickle. That night, Roy had a terrible stomachache. Roy started crying, and Roy went crying to his mother. "Mama, I have a stomachache. Mama, I have a stomachache." Then his mother gave him a medicine and Roy felt well again. Now, that time Roy's mother said, "Now you know that we should not have too much of anything at a time. This can make us sick. Right?" Thank you, children. Thank you so much. And happy Puja to all of you. Okay?